डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम संदीप तिवारी, योर फिजिक्स टीचर. टुडे आई विल स्टडी अबाउट रिलेशन बिटवीन इलेक्ट्रिक करंट एंड ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी ऑफ फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट इज ए कंडक्टर इज मेजर्ड बाई द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज फ्लोइंग पर सेकेंड थ्रू ए क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ द कंडक्टर. वी हैव ऑलरेडी नो इट. सपोज द एंड ऑफ a metallic wire are connected to the battery so that an electric charge is established in the wire and free electron begin to move with the drift velocity vd in the direction opposite to electric field capital E. If charge carried by the free electrons passing through a section of the wire in t second bq, then the strength of the current is I is equal to q by t. It is equation number first. Suppose cross section area of wire is capital A, see the diagram, and number of free electrons per unit volume of the wire in small n. Hence in t second n a vd into t electron will pass. Therefore charge passing through any cross section of wire in t second will be q is equal to n a vd into t into small e. Therefore from equation first I is equal to n e a vd. It is equation number 2. This is the relation between electric current and drift velocity of free electrons. We know that current density J is equal to I by A. Therefore J is equal to NE VD. This is the relation between current density and drift velocity of free electrons. Next, electric resistance. The ratio of potential difference to the current is called the electric resistance capital R of the conductor. If the potential difference between the ends of the conductor be capital V and the current I, then resistance R is equal to V by I. The SI unit of resistance R is ohm. If the potential difference between the ends of the conductor be 1 volt and current through it be 1 ampere, then the resistance of the conductor will be 1 ohm. It is the definition of 1 ohm. Resistance in the terms of fundamental unit. Ohm is equal to volt by ampere or joule by coulomb upon ampere. Joule by ampere second by ampere, Newton meter by ampere square into second, and kg meter per second square into meter upon ampere square into second. Dimension of resistance are ML2, T minus 3, A minus 2. Now, electric conductance. The reciprocal of resistance is called electrical conductivity or electric conductance. Its SI unit is mho or ohm inverse or siemen. Dimensions of electric conductance are M-1, L-2, 3, T3, A2.